In Korea, tuberculosis is still a major public health issue. Korea CDC has been fighting tuberculosis over the years, especially in young people. As a result, tuberculosis is decreasing over 10% every year. I think this remarkable decrease is based on effective PR. So, thanks to Enzyme Health. This award will be very tremendous help to make tuberculosis free and healthy Korea.